In ChordButter, you can open the MIDI output to send signals to other apps such as your DAW. This allows you to use your favorite sounds, record MIDI, or use ChordButter as an instrument. To get started, navigate to MIDI-Out in the sidebar menu. Open the output and select which tracks you want to send. The tracks correspond to the tracks in the studio section. When setting up tracks in your DAW, select the input channels that match the output channels in ChordButter. If these channels are already being used by another instrument, adjust them to avoid conflicts. Once everything is set up, you can assign sounds from your DAW and record MIDI signals. If you use this feature with a cable-connected phone, you must activate your phone in the Audio-MIDI Setup on your Mac or create a Bluetooth connection using a third-party app. You might also need to set a specific destination for the general MIDI output when using your phone.